I think that if I met V in real life, I would be so, so rude. Because I would always be pretending like I couldn't hear him. Just so like if this is his mouth, I'm like, what's that? What's that? What's that? Just so I get my ear on his lips just so I can hear that voice crystal clear.